They say life is a battlefield.
I say bring it on.
If you wanna know how I feel, live it till it's gone. I'm just saying that words don't kill, only makes you strong. If you don't recognize what is real, then forever.
This transition from high school to college would probably have to be living on my own. I've been used to being with my mom and having her doing everything for me my entire life, but joining a fraternity really made that easier, and it's really given me a solid group of friends to be around, so it's like I just have a home away from home. And I'd say the opportunity I'm looking forward to most in college is graduating and being able to go on to graduate school, because I want to be a doctor, and it's going to be a long road, so got a lot to look forward to.
First question, family was really hard for me. My mom did not want me to move out. But school, I don't know. At first, school was kind of like a hard transition, just like being on my own and everything. But I liked it. I like it a lot. Like, I love being on my own, so I adjusted pretty well. And then I'm just kind of excited to see where I'll go in the future. I'm an undecided major right now, so I really don't know what I'm really looking forward to. Just kind of going with it and seeing what happens, I guess.
My hardest transition from high school to college would be the more independence, budgeting, time management, things like that. It's really hard. Your parents aren't over your shoulder anymore telling you, do your homework, make sure you have everything done. The opportunity that I've been most looking forward to was just the education. I'm gonna hopefully continue on the family farm, so I just look forward to being better educated for farming.
The hardest part about the transition from high school to college is being away from my boyfriend. He's attending the University of Wyoming. And the most thing I'm looking forward to during my college is the job afterwards.
My hardest transaction from high school to college would be missing my boyfriend and my family and a couple of my friends that are still in high school.
Sure.
And then what I'm looking forward to is my internship for my career.
The hardest transition for me from high school is I actually have to study now and do actually reading everything. I didn't have to do that in high school. And the opportunity that I'm looking forward to the most is probably joining more multicultural groups, because I didn't have that in high school.
The hardest part transitioning from high school to college is the food. I'm used to having home-cooked meals every night and like making sure I have the cereal I like at home for breakfast and everything like that. And then I come to college and realize you don't have any choice. You get what you get. You don't throw a fit. The opportunity that I'm just looking forward to during my college experience is like getting to see what it is like to have your own study time, and like you actually have to sit down and do your work, and knowing that you can go to class for 15 minutes and then the professor does say like, oh, just kidding, we don't have class today, we get to leave. So I like what it's doing to me. It's helping me become a better person and helping me become more of an adult in life.
The hardest transition from high school to college for me was actually studying and then doing all the reading that we have to do. The opportunity that I'm most looking forward to for my college experience is succeeding on my own.
I guess the hardest thing from high school to college would probably be
just like making new friends at first and like trying to get used to how college life works. And yeah, I guess that's probably the hardest thing. And then the opportunities that I'm looking forward to is the next semester. I'm going to be joining Kappa Kappa Psi, which is like a band fraternity sorority. And the other thing I'm looking forward to is joining ROTC and National Guard.
The hardest transition for me from going from high school to college is being away from home and having a roommate, because I was lucky and didn't have to share my personal space with anybody when I was at home. So having a roommate is definitely a different experience for me, but I have gotten used to it and I have met great people. I am most looking forward to meeting new people and getting my degree in elementary education, and being in a sorority has really helped me break out of my shell and meet new people.
The hardest transition from high school to college for me would be the time management. Like, it's so hard transitioning from having family and friends to motivate you through everything to nothing. And the opportunity that I'm most looking forward to during my college experience is the opportunity to keep meeting new friends and just branching out in all my talents and stuff.
I feel like the hardest transition from high school to college is realizing that you're on your own, that you have to get up by yourself. You can no longer depend on your mom or the school calling, asking where you're at. If you're not there, you're just not there. So I feel like that is the hardest transition. As far as the opportunity, I'm so excited to my career. I'm looking so much, like, I'm looking forward to it, and I feel like UNK gives you that opportunity, or any college for that matter, so.
Okay, the hardest transition from high school to college would probably be the amount of study time, and definitely living away from my parents, and the responsibility that comes with that. The opportunity I'm most looking forward to would probably be track, because I participate in track here, and going to nationals eventually.
In college, you have to study a lot more, and in high school, it's not as hard to, like, pass your tests and stuff. And what I'm most looking forward to is meeting new people.
The hardest transition for me from high school has being able to college is having to study more.
Uh-huh.
And I look most forward to being able to actually study the subjects I want, not just what's required.
The hardest transition for me is just, like, not having my family to tell me I need to do my homework, or I need to go do this or do that. Like, it's all on me, and I have to make my own decisions and be responsible in my own way. And then opportunities I'm really looking forward to are just, like, everything that the university has to offer, from organizations to study abroad, and pretty much anything you can think of, like trying to be an RA or being involved in National Residence Hall Honorary. There's just so many things you could do. And, yeah, I'm really excited to see where it takes me. There's a chance to fly, and if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'll match them in renown. And nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is or was,